I would say, I mean, for this collection, I went really back to the roots. So I would say really a real Etro collection full of paisleys that we kept in most traditional guise, very decorative. And it's like Europe, the aesthetic of Europe meets the exoticism of Asia. Like Indochina mixes with Japan. It's like a girl has been traveled, but at the end, because for some seasons I was a bit fed up that the brand has been tagged with bohemian, sort of gypsy, so I tried to do some different things. But for this season, really, I wanted to go back to this and to try to reinterpret in a more modern, and I say metallic way, because there is a lot of metal.
What's the other girl?